Surrender your heart. Surrender your heart to Jesus. Surrender all 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 to Jesus. If you are all over the world, there's nothing you can do unless you give yourself wholehearted to Jesus. If you never done it before, the opportunity has come today to surrender all to Jesus. Can it be your trouble, your sickness, your disease, your challenges, your problem? Surrender all to Jesus. to Jesus. All 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 to Jesus. Anything that following this place, that troubling your mind. Anything that following this place, that troubling your mind. That is disturbing your mind. That is disturbing your life. Jesus Christ. The author and the finisher. As surrender yourself to him, that power raised him from the dead. It will begin to fall upon you right now. It will begin to fall upon you right now. Let the power that raised Jesus Christ from the dead fall upon this place. Fall every corner of this place. Fall every corner of this place. Fall every corner of this place. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Raise up your hand. Anything that troubling your mind, anything that brought you here, any sickness, disease, any infirmity, any dry bone, regardless how long you have taken your body, in your soul, in your blood, in your system, I command in the mighty name of Jesus Christ, out! He's happening there. I prayer line. He's happening right now. You demon, you unclean spirit, you wicked wizard, get out! Move. Red carpets. Look at behind there. Hold man, hold. Hold there. It's a bad guy. Red carpets. He's a bang everywhere. He's a bang everywhere. He's a bang everywhere. Any demon, any contrary spirit, any witch and wizard, any satanism, any spiritual husband, any spiritual wife that follow this place, be exposed. Be exposed. Be exposed. Let the light of Christ shine all over this place. He's happening there in Children's Church. He's happening there in Children's Church. He's happening there in Children's Church. The light is shining right now. The light is shining everywhere. Everywhere, everywhere, everywhere. You ancestor spirits, red carpets. You ancestor spirits. You ancestor spirits. You forefather spirits. You whisker spirits. You demonic power. You satanism. You witch and wizard. follow the people of God at the holy ground. For the people of God at the holy ground, receive fire. Where are you hiding? 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 It's happening everywhere. Any demon that hiding the youth area, that hiding the youth area, any satanism, any incurable disease, he's happening there, the youth area. He's happening everywhere. He's happening everywhere. He's happening everywhere. Whatever hiding, let the fire of Christ be exposed. Everywhere is a bang there. How do you fail ya? You satanism. He's a bang that are you failure? You satanism. You incurable disease. You witch and wizard. You spiritual wife. You spiritual husband. Whatever you are, whatever hiding, be exposed. For Father spirits, following the people of God, where are you hiding? The Lord of Christ shine all over this place. Cha. Where are you hiding? Go to children church. Many demons are hiding in children's 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 church. Oh, children's church, why are you hiding? You demon, you angry spirit, you contrary spirit, you witch and wizard, you spiritual husband, you satanism, whatever you are doing, let the fire! Cha. He's a burning there, a children's church. Put him in the red carpet. No word, red carpet. Why are you hiding? To the church. You demon. Your time is over. Church. Leave him. Yes. Let it shine in children's church. Let it reach children's church. Let it reach children's church. Whatever had it, you ever had it. He's letting children's church. He's letting children's church. Whatever had it. Remove this lady there. Kick him out. Bring him in the red carpet. Security does not wait. Put him in the red carpet.
Now you think you are powerful than anyone.
Leave him. Leave him. Demon power. There you are. Raise up your hand. Leave him, leave him. Don't touch him. If you have been playing game all the years of going to church, today you must make a decision to become a Christian. Today you must make a decision to become a Christian. Today you must make a decision to become a Christian. Raise up your hand. Surrender yourself to Christ. Surrender yourself to Christ. Come back here. Surrender yourself to Christ. I raise up my hands. With the anointing power that Paul received from Jesus Christ, is upon me right now. Let every darkness spirit that watching Blessing TV, wherever you're hiding, under the bed, under the bed, under the forest, under the clock, under the river, under the sea, wherever you're hiding, let the power of God be able to follow you wherever you are. God is everywhere. There's no way can hide him. Let the power be able to manifest right now. Is falling upon everyone this place. Every negative power that's stopping you to become a Christian must be exposed right now. Every negative power that stop you to inside yourself to become a Christian, be exposed right now. Be exposed right now. Be exposed right now. Be exposed wherever you are. Be exposed. Be exposed. Be exposed. Be exposed. Be exposed. Be exposed. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Wherever you're hiding, can be under the rock. Can be under the rock. Under the sea. Under the river. Under the dam. Under the forest. Under the stone. Under the cave, whatever hiding, be exposed right now. Be exposed. Be exposed. Be exposed. Be exposed. Be exposed. Be exposed. It's happening everywhere. It's happening everywhere. Everywhere is happening. Red carpets. Red carpet. Red carpet. Red carpets. The last service of September 2014, a service of my birthday, the last service of the birthday, the power must be raised up. 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 It's happening everywhere. It's happening everywhere. It's happening everywhere. Why are you a demon? Why are you demon? Why are you demon? Why are you stopping the work of God? Stopping the work of God. You spiritual husband. You spiritual husband. You spiritual husband. What are we hiding? Under the rock, under the sea, under the river, under the ocean. Whatever you are, be exposed. Every snake is connected to Satanism. He's connected to spiritual husband. He's connected to spiritual wife. Be exposed. Be exposed. Be exposed. Be exposed. Every snake. Every snake. Whatever you're hiding. Whatever you're hiding, snake. Whatever you're hiding. Whatever you're hiding, snake. Whatever hiding, whatever hiding, be exposed. Cha 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 cha. Lord Jesus, expose everything that is hidden. Everything that is hidden. Everything that is hidden. Be exposed. Be exposed. Be expose every negative power, every contra spirit, every witch and wizard, every witch and wizard, whatever hiding, be exposed. Release the people of God to save Jesus. 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 Leave the people of God to save Jesus. There's no power above power. There's no power above power. There's no power above power. Today is a great opportunity for you to become a Christian. If you become a Christian, there's no negative power that can disturb your mind, that can disturb your life, that can disturb your health. Snakes. In the form of Lucifer. Snake. In the form of Lucifer. Snake. In the form of Lucifer. Snake. In the form of Lucifer. Seducing spirit. Be exposed. Seducing spirit. Be exposed. Cut it off. 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 Every connection. Yes. Yes. Every connection. Every connection. Every connection. Be exposed. Every connection. Be exposed. Every connection. Be exposed. Every connection. Be exposed. Any demons, any contrast spirits, any satanism that follow in this place, that follow in this place, be exposed right now. Be exposed. Whatever that spirit that troubling you to become a Christian, any spirit that troubling you to become a Christian, today he must release you. Get out of this body. Release them. Any spirit that stop you to become a Christian, release them, make this people go to hell. Release them. Any spirit that stop you to become a Christian, yes, any spirit that stop you to become a Christian that follow the year, be exposed. That's wells. Where are you hiding? Today is your last day. You must be calm. Today is your last day. It's happening here. It's happening in this place. That's wells. Look at this lady. This lady, bring him out. That's wells. Today, I don't know where you're hiding. What am I hiding? Red carpet. Be exposed. Look there. Today you are never hiding. Be exposed. Look here. It's happening here. Whatever you're hiding. Today is your last day. To leave the people to become a Christian. Be exposed. Be exposed. Be exposed. Be exposed. Be exposed. Where are you hiding? Leave the people to go to become Christian. Leave them to become a Christian. Leave them to become a Christian. Leave them. Leave them. Leave them. Release them. Release them. If in the next one, expose. Expose. Look this one. Look this one. Look. Expose. Expose. Why are you hiding? Release the people of God. I say, release them. 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 Why are you hiding? Why are you hiding? Expose. 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 Why are you hiding? Why are you hiding? Why are you hiding? You demonic power. You contrast spirit. You unclean spirit. Expose. 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 Look at that. Look at that. Take them out. Why are you hiding? Why are you hiding? Look this one. Even this one. Even this one. Yes. Take them out. Expose. Expose! 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 Why are you hiding? 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 It's happening everywhere. Why are you hiding? Why are you hiding? Why are you hiding? Why are you hiding? Why are you hiding, you demon? Expose! Look there! Look here! Look here! Look here! Come here! Run. Look here! Blue one! Expose! The blue one! Both of them! Bring them! Even this one remain here! Yeah! Bring them! Expose! Today is the last day. Told you to come here. Just try the people of God. Whatever hiding, be exposed! Whatever hiding, be exposed! Whatever hiding, be exposed! Look here, look here. Whatever hiding, expose. Expose. Look. Who are you? Who told you to come here? Look this way, look this way. Yes, look here. Look here. Yes, look there. Who told you to come here? Look this man. Chica. Ah. Today is your last day. This is the birthday. Why are you? Why are you hiding? Expose! Look there! Yes! Who told you to come here? To disturb the people of God? Look here! Look this one! Look this one! Be exposed! Who told you to come here? You cannot trust the people of God. Today is your last day. Told you to come here. You come to try the power of God. You think we'll come here to play game? Who told you to come here? Yes. 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 Today, you are not going to come out of this place. You must finish. Who told you to come here? Be exposed. Be exposed. Those that's going to for holiday, they're going to miss. Look there. Be exposed. Be exposed. Whatever hiding. Whatever hiding. Whatever hiding. Be exposed. Be exposed. Hold on. Be exposed. Today, where should you go from his presence? Whatever I did. Who are you? Who are you? Look there. Look there. Look there. Be exposed. Move from me. Be exposed. Move. wherever you're hiding. Today is your last day in the life of people. Today is your last day. Wherever you're hiding. Look this one over the baby. Look this one over the baby. Yes. Be exposed. Be exposed. Be exposed. Yes. Exposed. Look there. Look there. Yes. Children, pray. Pray, pray, pray. Pray. Wherever you're hiding. Wherever you're hiding. Can be in the restaurant. Wherever you're hiding. Be exposed. Whatever you're hiding. Yes. Who's holding you to become sick? How many years? Who are you? Who are you? Yes. Be exposed. Be exposed. No power that can stop you. No power that can stop you. Leave him. Leave him. Leave him. Leave him. Remove this. God has invested in the birthday. Wherever you are, can be in Canada, can be in South Africa, can be in Ethiopia, can be in Uganda, can be in Namibia, can be in South Africa, can be in Australia, can be in New Zealand, wherever you are, America, wherever you are connected. Shout, thank you, Jesus, for reviewing yourself unto my life. Thank you, Jesus, for reviewing yourself unto my life. Take control. Take control. Take control. Take control. Take control. Take control. No negative power. No negative power. No negative power. Everyone who entered here, you are under arrest. The power that controls the whole world is in this place right now. Is this place right now? The power that controls the world is this place right now. The power that controls the world is this place right now. The power that controls the world is this place right now. The power that controls the world is this place right now. You negative spirits, wherever you're hiding, wherever you're hiding, wherever you're hiding, you have no control in the life of people of God. Angel, take control. Angel, take control. Thank you, Jesus. Say 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 thank you, Jesus.
You are the man you have been of so much. You are a strong man. I surrendered to you. I go to all the churches, but I've never seen someone strong like you. You are a strong man of God. I've agreed that you are very strong men of God. Leave me to hold my prophet. He's very strong. Leave me to hold his hand.
You want to hold my hand?
Allow me to hold the hand of my prophet. He is very strong. He is very strong. He is very strong. I went to all the churches. There is nothing at all. The church is no one strong like you. You are a very strong man of God. But here there is power.
Peace.
And you have banned me.
It's free. Raise up your hand. Gopi,
what happened?
I don't know. I'm so scared. She said she
don't. I don't know what happened.
Huh?
Oh, yeah.
What
happened, prophet?
Don't worry about the shirt. Worry about the heart. God accept you.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, thank you. Thank you, Jesus.
God give him the same t-shirt that you are wearing. Give him.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
Go, they give you another t-shirt. Go. Change. Don't worry. What you are looking for? Your shoes. Look for your shoes. Wear the shoes. Look for his shoes. Okay. Give him another shirt. Give him another shirt. Quickly. Give him another shirt. You see who?
Your late mother. I see my mother here. Is around 2009.
I see my late mother.
Your late mother has come to church.
I see my mother. She's sleeping.
Open your eyes.
2009.
Look here.
I see my
look. Open your eyes.
She's been here, child.
Look here.
She's been in my
can you see this?
My mother's burning at the house. What's
your what? Mother is burning?
Yes, what's up? I'm not talking about
it. Look here. Open your eyes. Look here.
No, I
look my hand. Look here. Look here. Open your eyes. Look, open your eyes.
She's here. My mother's here. I said the crazy. I see my mother's grave. No! Oh, my mother was so good at no! My mother is not to run, yo! My mother is not to run! No!
You have been disconnected. Everybody is lying down here. Raise up, raise up, raise up. The Lord has delivered you. Come here, my brother. How are you?
I'm okay.
Huh?
Andrea, I'm okay.
Where are you coming from?
Zimbabwe.
From Zimbabwe?
Yes.
It's your first time to come here?
Yeah, it's the first time.
Your first time to come here?
Yes.
What happened to you?
A spiritual wife.
You are having a spiritual wife?
Yes.
Okay. Where is the sticker I give it to you?
You see?
Okay. Yeah. Let it be with you in your pocket.
Ah,
even
okay.
One who sleep.
Ah, okay. Thank
okay.
You, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
God and the Lord has delivered you.
I hate Justin. I want to go.
Hate Justin. Is there another one here? He says hating Justin. Come. Can you see a young lady like this? Say, what happened? I cannot hear you.
I don't like you.
You don't like me? I don't like you too.
You want to take my wife?
Huh?
You want to take my wife?
I have my own wife. I have my own wife. Though you are the husband to this lady.
Yes, I am.
How many years have you been seeing her body?
Since she was born.
Since she was born?
Yes.
What have you done to her life?
I don't want this lady to succeed.
You don't want this lady to succeed?
Yes.
Why?
I can't matter at all.
Huh?
I can't matter at all.
Oh. Sorry. This is still a very beautiful young lady. I can still claim 35 cow. Go. You spiritual husband. Go. 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 Your time is over. Leave. Leave this body. Leave this body. Go. 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 She's free. Bring that one. Why do you hate Justin? Why do you hate Justin? Huh? Why do you hate Justin?
Because he wants to take away from me.
Huh?
He wants to take away from me.
Who are you?
I'm the spiritual husband.
A small girl like this spiritual husband.
I'm the snake.
You are a snake?
Mm-hmm.
How many years with this body?
Mm-mm-mm. Since you was born.
Since you was born?
Mm-hmm.
You came from the mother?
Mm-hmm.
You came from the mother?
Mm-hmm.
From the grandmother?
Mm-hmm.
From the mother?
Mm-hmm.
And now to the girl? The whole family is yours.
Amen.
Huh?
Yes.
They are yours.
Yes.
Spiritual husband.
Yeah. I'm the snake.
You are the snake.
Mm-hmm.
Where are you coming from?
You want to know? Mm-mm.
Where are you coming from?
From Sikwane.
Sikwane?
Mm.
You are part of Notwani River.
Mm-mm. You know, Someone sent me.
Someone send you to come here?
To this girl's body.
To this girl's body? Who is this?
That man.
Which man?
That man. Mm-mm. You want to know my secret?
I want to know which man send you.
That man.
Which man?
Mm-mm-mm.
What is the name?
Uh-uh.
I want to know.
Mm-mm-mm-mm. You want to go to jail?
Huh?
You want to go to jail?
Huh? You go to jail?
Hey,
I'm ready.
You are ready? I'm not going to tell you.
I'm ready. I'm ready to go to jail.
This one is mine.
It's yours.
Mm-hmm.
You spiritual husband.
Mm-mm.
Your sister was born.
Serious snake. Big snake.
You're a big snake.
Mm.
Do you know this?
What's that?
Huh?
What's that?
I don't know.
Then why are you showing it to me?
Oh, the young sister. You know? They come together. Hold. Look, you man, this man, lady, just come all the way. You can just leave him like this. Weak man.
Continue watching your screen. As deliverance is taking place, mass prayer, live and direct from the World Community Counseling Center.
Don't touch the lady. Don't touch the lady. Let us see your power. Touch the lady. Let me see your power. Let me see your power. Touch the lady. Touch her. They are related. Though he's saying the secret out. Can you see? They are related. He's saying the secret out. That's coming to fight. Why are you saying the secret out? Because you're talking to a man. And this the man has entered this one to come to stop this one to talk. Touch her. If you have the power, touch her. Touch her. Touch her if you have the power. Weak. Touch her if you have the power. I'm no longer there if you have the power. Touch her. Tasha, Sikwane, big snake, catch fire now. Big snake in Sikwane, catch fire. Big snake in Sikwane, catch fire. Big snake, Sikwane, catch fire. The fire has reached Sikwane right now. The fire has reached Sikwane right now. The fire is reached Sikwane right now. Sikwane has catch fire right now. you speak to her husband, or the Western second, catch fire. How you people, this lady came on top there, he passed all the men here and reach here. Mr. Paul, you are very weak. Sikwane, catch fire. Sikwane, catch fire. The fire has entered the stomach's neck. Attach. Look here. Wherever you're connected. Look. Umbilical catch fire. Disconnect. All the way from Sikwan. Disconnect. Release the hand. Release this man. Release him. I say release the man. I say release the man. Let the fire enter. Don't worry. Don't fight. I say, I count by three. Release the man. One. Two. Three. Let the man catch fire. Let the man catch fire. Let the man catch fire. Because the man has catch fire. Touch him. Leave him. Don't touch him. Let the man catch fire. What happened? The whole family sick one. Mr. Ruta, the day I'm going to reach Tanzania, Matata. The day I'm going to reach Canada, white people are going to come out of the windows. Because this unusual power. You see, the demon will come with all intimidation. If you're not careful, you run away. But since we know, because what brought him, he was on that lady, was on top there. What brought her to come down here? You must know why. And I don't deal with her, I must deal with the source. I call the home village. Touch my umbilical. My umbilical will connect where his umbilical is connected. Today is the last day of my birthday. Everyone must roll down. Look, people come to pray, they're sitting down. Demons are going to enter you. People come to pray, they are sitting down. You think you came here to joke? You came to pray. Can you hear me? No demon, when you relax, no demon will enter you. When you decide to come to this church, you must get ready and pray the whole service. Can you hear me? You must pray the whole service. If you come here and play a game, the demons are going to enter you. We don't understand what is going on in the spirit now. Even those went for the holiday, the fire entered them wherever they are. Look. Can you see? Look. Can you see what's going on here? Look. Witchcraft spirit. Can you see this is a woman? But look at the power. Move, this lady. I just take my wristband, connect to his hand. The fire has entered. We have new wristband. You have seen it. You have seen it. You never see it before. Look for it where you can find it. You must swear. She's free. I just scratch her with my wristband. That is it. Just scratch her with my wristband. Musaj. Huh?
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you. What happened?
I don't know. I don't know.
You don't know what happened?
No.
What I did? Because you are manifesting. I came, I put this one to your body. Can you see? Can you see when I put this one in the body? Look, I see shaking. Can you see? Can you see? Can you see? You are playing game here. Hey, hey, hey! You want to rape my boy? Bring him here. Hey, hey, hey! Ah! Look this one. What is your problem?
What is your problem?
But why are you fighting my?
Why are you disturbing my kingdom?
Huh?
Why are you disturbing my kingdom?
I'm disturbing your kingdom.
Yes.
But why are you fighting with my boy?
I'm fighting because I came in the wrong place here. Now I'm burning.
It's the wrong place.
You know what? You know what? I come from Matopo Hills. Why is it Matopo Hills? Do you know Matopo Hills?
Matopo Hills.
Yes.
Where? In Zimbabwe.
Yes.
Matopo Hills in Zimbabwe.
Yes.
So you're coming all the way from Zimbabwe.
I got to ask for the rain for Tunjalele.
You are the one where Njalele came from.
I got to ask for the rain to Njalele with my grandfathers and my grandmothers. So why are you disturbing me?
Matombo Hill all the way from Zimbabwe.
Yeah, from Matopos.
Matombos Hill.
Yeah.
No.
Matopos, that's where I come from.
Matombos.
Yeah.
Hill.
We dance for the rain at Njalele.
The way Njalele headquarter is.
Yeah, that's why we ask for the rain.
You're the one who ask rains.
Yeah, I'll be leading my grandfathers and my grandmothers. So why are you disturbing?
No, you're here with your grandmother and your grandfather.
My grandmothers are asking me why am I here? Why am I here?
So what I'm doing? Am I in Zimbabwe right now? Are you seeing me in Zimbabwe?
Yes, yeah, in Zimbabwe now.
I'm in Zimbabwe right now.
You're disturbing my grandmother there.
Leave her. Okay. Matombo's Hill in Zimbabwe, catch fire. Where should you go? Just come back. Where should you go? Can you see? My face is appearing in Njalele headquarters. I'm in Zimbabwe right now. In Njalele Red Quarter, I'm already there. Look, you see the snake inside the church. Pray for your wife. There's something going on here. You see, see a snake. You're going to run away. Let it come life. That I see other women run away from. Angel Shambo! Look, I've given the instruction to the angel right now. I've given the instruction to the angels. Angel Shambo! You see what is going on there? Let the ground catch fire! Paving catch fire! She's coming back. There's no way you can go. Yeah! Come back here! Come back here quickly! Go to the door. Yes. Come here. Asa, come here.
What do you want from me?
You think I'm small like Njalele?
I'll beat you now.
Huh? You want to beat me? Come. Stop where you are. If you don't stop, angel are going to shamble you. Come here.
I told you that I'm from Njalele.
What is Njalele?
Njalele is a mountain. Do you know Njalele? Do you know Ntunjambila?
All those spirits.
Do you know Ntunjambila?
It is over now. Come here. Come
from there, Ntunjambila. Do you know Ntunjambila?
Follow me. I say follow me.
Follow you for what reason?
Follow me.
You are disturbing my grandfathers. And my grandmother, they are crying now. They are where they are.
Come.
They are
the
crying
grandmother
for
who is
me
dead
now.
Is crying. Follow me. Come here.
Me. I told you that I'm the one who's leading them.
Come here, follow me. Small Njelele. Come here.
Who are you?
You small Njelele, come here.
Who are you?
Everyone who's using the spirit of Njelele, catch fire, wherever you are.
I will beat you now.
Matopi Hill, catch fire.
Beat you now. If I enter the door, they are busy, you are troubling me. What's wrong?
I say, come here. Let the fire enter wherever you are. Matopi Hill, catch fire.
Never. Who are you to challenge me?
Can you see now the quality of this lady? There's no way can get married. Because the power that invested here is a witchcraft spirit. These the people ask the rain. Njelele is the same way like in Kalanga. You know. You know Kalanga? God.
Today,
everyone here is going to run away. Let all the snake I hear be exposed. All the snake I hear exposed. Look. A beautiful young girl, a snake. And all the men are dying. You sleep with her, you sleep with a snake. Can you see another snake there in the prayer line? Beautiful women, look. Put the snake in the red carpet. Leave her, leave her. Leave her, leave her. Snake. Go. Your time is over. Your time is over. Go. Your time is over. Sequan snake cash fire. Leave her, leave her. Say thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
I hate her sister.
You hate her sister?
Yes.
Why do you hate her?
Because every time when I'm trying to do my work, they come with this anointing.
Anointing what?
Anointing something, water or whatever. They disturbing me.
Though you are anointed water disturbing you.
Yeah, I want to do my work.
You cannot do your work?
Yes.
Which work have assigned this young lady?
In this girl's body.
Ah, the body of this lady.
Yes, I'm the owner of her body.
You are the owner of the body?
Yes.
You use her to seduce men.
Huh?
You use her to seduce men.
Uh-uh.
Yeah.
Mm-mm.
How do you use this body?
I don't want her to be successful. I want to destroy her life. This year. Listen to me, okay? She was supposed to go to do her diploma. She was doing this interior, what we call.
Interior decoration.
Yeah, whatever.
She must do a diploma.
So it was a course. So this year she was supposed to go to do diploma. Then I destroy everything. When she go there, they reject her. And then she give up.
Don't worry, but by after the holidays, she's going to do the diploma.
Huh? Don't worry,
your time is over. Raise up your hand. Say thank you, Jesus. Say thank you, Jesus. Lord Jesus, open up my heart to your will. Open up my heart to your word. Open up my heart to your belief. Open up my heart to your understanding. Open up my heart to your wisdom. Enter my soul. Enter my soul. Deliver me, Lord. Heal me, Lord. Save me, Lord. Bless me, Lord. In Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. Amen. 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 You may be seated.
Husband. I hate her sister and her sister's husband because they brought her here.
They brought her here?
Yes, why?
What is wrong bringing her here?
No, because she's mine.
But this is the church.
They think they love her.
What the church doing to you? Is it wrong here to come to church?
I hate you.
You hate me? Why do you hate me?
Because you want to take her from me.
I have my own wife. I have my own wife.
You have your own wife? So?
Now, this really small girl. He doesn't need a
I'm
husband.
Not small.
Huh?
I'm big.
He's big.
Mm-hmm.
He's your wife.
I don't know why they brought her here.
You don't know why they brought her here?
Why? And every time when I have to do my work, they come with this. What blessing, what and anointing, what. Why?
You don't want the anointed water.
They have to leave me in this boat.
They want to live in this body.
I don't know where she is. She brought him here.
Sister, where are you?
And the husband, why?
Sister. Where the sister? You are the one bringing her here. You're the one who bring her here. Come, sister. You have seen that spirit is disturbing the whole family. You have seen that spirit is disturbing the whole family. Come. Touch the stomach. Touch the stomach. Touch. Touch. Hold. I say, hold the stomach, hold. Hold the stomach. Hold. Okay. Snake, go. Your time is over. In Jesus' name. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Leave her. Leave. Don't. Go back. It is fine now. Do you have a neighbor? Are you sure you have a neighbor? Do you have a neighbor? Are you sure you have a neighbor? Do you have a neighbor? Okay. Say neighbor. Neighbor. Your worker. To arena of freedom. Do you believe the freedom in the house of the Lord? The freedom, let me all know. Yeah. You know, there's not anybody that the demon hates is me. I'm a troublemaker. Are you a troublemaker to the demon? Look at all the ghosts are looking at you. Look. A beautiful chicks like you, look at the boys are looking at you. Now you understand she's not the one. Can you understand she's not the one? Don't blame, you see the guy, the whole shirt was there. Don't blame people when they're manifesting. Because you never know when your day will come. Are you getting there? Yeah, don't say, I go there. I mean, we're building you up. Just, we're building you up. The day to come, before you wake up, it's too late. Are you getting there? When we're able to hit Matop Hill, is like a Nyanga Hill. Where which doctor in Zimbabwe get the power? Even many Botswana has gone there for tradition support. Where they get the power to invoke the rain. If you want the rain to come, then they can bring the rain. Now, because your age, you are finished. The power is be taken from you as be given to the young people. Because you see, as young girls like this, you look like innocent, but more powerful. Look, the sister did not know when he's using anointed water at home. He's disturbing the young sister. And the young sister, very stubborn. Very stubborn, is it? She's very stubborn, this young girl. Very difficult. But he does not know she's not the one. The spirit on her, and that spirit is not careful, this young lady can take the husband. You don't understand. You don't understand what is going on in this world. You don't understand what is going on in this world. He have the power to take the husband. He can cause the divorce. So you see, when we are telling you that this world only we need wise people to lead us. Okay. In your own eyes, this beautiful young girl, could you believe that they have a spirit?
No, madam.
You can't believe. Very beautiful, he attracted to every man. Even the brother-in-law, when he married the wife when he was young like this, now you look at, hey, this one like my wife. He's a parcella to you. There's no snake here.
There's a snake in my family.
Where are you coming from?
From Tutume.
From Tutume?
Yes.
You Kalanga, don't listen. Mazenge. That the whole area of Mazenge, Tutume area. Powerful. I told you I'm more than a Mutswana. Powerful Mazenge, that the area, Tutume, because they're so related with Zimbabwe. To my right now. move your snake wherever you want to go. Look at this one.
It can't.
You see, I told you. Matopi Hill. Where is related a snake? This one. This is another Zimbabwe.
You are too small.
Who's small?
Eva.
Okay, kiss a little bit. Kiss a little bit. You said.
Where are you coming from? Where are you coming from? Where are you coming from?
Where are you coming from yourself?
Zimbabwe.
Zimbabwe.
Kwa Zimba. In Zimbabwe. Do you know me?
Let the fire enter Zimbabwe now.
Keep quiet.
Never. Let the fire enter Zimbabwe.
Fire. Hano.
Can you see? Can you see? Can you see? Just. All the way from Zimbabwe. We are not dealing with this lady. We are dealing in Zimbabwe. We are in Zimbabwe right now. Every snake that is connected in Zimbabwe right now, catch fire. Keep quiet. Leave here.
I'm now going to the water. I'm now going to the sea.
He's going to the sea. There's no sea in Zimbabwe. Which sea are you coming from?
I'm a mermaid.
You're a mermaid?
Hey.
Which sea you are coming from? There's no sea in Zimbabwe. Which sea are coming from?
From Zimba in Zimbabwe. I'm from South Africa.
You know, he's coming from South Africa.
Why did you take it?
Do you know this?
I don't want that. It's burning me. You are burning me.
Zimbabwean, do know this. Let the fire enter Matopi Hill, Nyanga Hill, and all witch doctors in Zimbabwe catch fire.
You want to help her?
That's my work, to help people.
You can't help this one.
As if
it can't.
Stand there! Stand there! Don't move! Don't move! Don't move! And go. Thank you, Lord.
Set free in Jesus' name.
Rise up, you're free. How are you sleeping here? Look, this is yours.
Thank you, Jesus, I'm free.
Okay, go, you're free. don't silence, you don't have no service. If you don't silence, there's no service.
I want to kill Justin.
Oh,
I want to kill Justin.
You want to kill Justin?
Yes.
What Justin has done to you?
I'm the storm man.
You are the storm. What you say Justin has done to you?
I want to kill you.
Why? What have you done to you? Huh?
She want to deliver the girl.
Oh.
I want to, with a knife.
Is it wrong?
With a knife, I want to kill him.
You want to kill Jesus? Justin?
With a knife. Bring me a knife. Knife.
Knife is the brain for the brain.
Knife. Give me a knife. I want to kill Justin.
You need a knife?
Yes. Not water.
Huh?
Not water, Justin.
Not water?
Yes, I want to.
You want a knife? Do you have a knife? You say you need a knife to kill Justin.
Give me a knife, Justin. Give me a knife. Justin, give me a knife. I want to kill you. That's love. Give me a knife.
Justin, give me a knife. I want to kill you.
Bring. You are wasting my time. Ish. Justin, you are wasting my time. Bring a knife. You are playing games.
You want a knife?
Yes. Ish, you are playing. Why do you want to talk to me?
Need a knife. Huh?
Run! Justin, don't. It's my silver ring. It's expensive.
My silver ring.
No, in shops.
Expensive ring.
Dadden. From Dadden ring. Dadden.
Say thank you, Jesus. Say thank you, Jesus. Say thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Look at snake here. Can you see a snake in the stomach? Can you see a snake how it's vibrating? It's too big. Go. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Every snake here must die. In Jesus' name. Look there. Thank you, Lord. All the snakes are dead. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you. Open your mouth. Topo Hill.
What's wrong with you? What's wrong with you about Matopo? Is it your country? Zimbabwe, is it your country?
I'm everywhere.
You are everywhere. To put your fire everywhere. To destroy our kingdom.
That a mission God called me to put fire everywhere.
Who do you think you are? Who do you think you are?
I'm putting fire everywhere.
Who do you think you are?
I'm a child of God.
Even me, I'm a child of God. But I'm power than you. I'm more power than you. I'll beat you, Justin. I'll beat you, short man.
It's not a sin to become short.
Short man.
It's God created me like this, and I'm happy to be short man.
You come here to burn us.
You are jealous because I'm short.
Every corner there is fire. On the gate there is fire everywhere. Fire, 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 fire. What do you want us to go?
Zimbabwe cash fire. Hallelujah. Can you see a Christian can control the world? Can you see a Christian can control the world? You can control the world. Though I'm standing here, I'm not only dealing with you people here. Even most of the people I'm dealing with the outside. I'm not here. Only the body you see here, but my spirit is everywhere. Though I must connect to your spirit where you're coming from. Listening, you have a song there. You prepare a song for Justin.
Justin, it say ma.
Ma.
It say Justin. It say it again. It say Justin. You destroy my ring, my expensive. My man is going to leave me tonight. I want my ring back. You destroy with your water. My ring, expensive, from Devon. My man is going to leave me. And tonight we have sex. Tonight with my spiritual husband.
You have a sex tonight with the spiritual husband?
Yes.
That man. Is it must tell everybody when you are going to have a sex? Everybody must know.
Yes. I have a baby. I have the spiritual baby here. Kimilengwana was spiritual.
So
now.
He have no child physically, but he say he's pregnant.
I'm pregnant. Spiritual baby. Justin, there's a baby here. She's 25 years, but she's like your banana, but hey Justin.
Can you see? Now you want to do like Justin. Are you sure to handle all these things? You think it's playing game? This is something is talking serious.
Try baby. We milengwana wa monna wa semo wa right now. We milengwana wa monna. Ha nka o batla ngwana me ga tshole.
She wants a baby but she can't get pregnant.
The kind of snakes that they are here right now. The bigger, those snakes never come here before. This is the first time those snakers visiting this place. If just one come here, even policemen are going to run away. No one goes staying inside here.
I want to fly. I want to fly right now. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ.
You see, if you want to fly but you cannot fly, yes, it's under arrest.
Bring me with.
The lady was saying, you're so powerful. Now the power is not working.
Wins. Justin, I want to win right now. I want to fly to Jesus Christ right now.
Oh, come. Come to fly. Come, I'll help you to fly to Jesus
you
Christ.
Boy, you are very, very, very small. You are small. Hey, well, hey, shut up. Excel. Shut up. I said, hey, hey, hey. Little brother. You're playing games. You're playing games for me. This is my life. What?
Don't play games.
Hey.
Nyanga cash fire.
Kawere. Hey.
Your name is what?
Margaret Kawere. Margaret, I'm controlling Kawere. The village.
It's mine.
I'm controlling the whole
that
village.
Is Zimbabwe we're talking about.
I'm controlling the whole village.
Which village?
Mutigwa village.
Mutigwa village.
Mutigwa village in Nyanga. Oh.
Now all the secrets are coming out.
Every child go out of the country. I kill them.
Those are born out of the town.
Out of the countries.
Every child that, even not born in Zimbabwe, he knows them.
Yeah.
He's prophesying right now.
Yeah.
He's prophesying.
I'm seeing you through the mirror. Yeah. I'm seeing you. What is going on? What is going on? Everything I'm seeing. Yeah.
Banikilas. You can see you through the mirror. Come this side. Come. You see just in the mirror.
Yes. I'm seeing you.
Where are you?
And I ask your daughter, which church are you going? When she was there, she didn't tell me. She didn't tell me. Hey! She come with a car key on my yard. That's when I arrested.
Oh, you give you our key holder.
Yes.
You know,
yes,
we
yes.
Give her, you get a key holder here, you take the, you give to the yes. The woman. But that was the witch doctor was arrested in Zimbabwe.
Why visiting my yard with this thing?
Now oh, I why visiting fire. Your yard with those things?
I want to kill her. She wants to control my village. She wants to control my village. Your daughter. She wants to control my village.
It's no longer your daughter.
I said I'm the family of Kawere. This one is Mupupi. I'm controlling the whole village. I'm killing the children of the village.
What do you do to the children who kill?
I kill them and use them for my powers.
Oh, yes. All the children are dying in the village. You are killing them.
Oh, I'm killing.
To get more power.
Yes. My name is feeling better, Kawere. Oh. My name is feeling better, Kawere. I do magic.
You do magic.
I can't think. I change a person to be
an animal.
Yes.
You can change a person to become an animal.
Even the water to become something else. I came one day to take the child of your daughter. Then this child, because
because of the spirit of this place.
With the spirit of this place.
Oh.
What happened to the spirit of this place?
She fight me. She fight me. I was supposed to kill.
The daughter.
Yeah, daughter. I changed her to be a hen that time. Oh, your daughter see me. Then she ran to me. Say, bring back my child. You don't have, you are having your own child. Why don't you kill your own child? I said, hey, who give her this power? Hey! I don't like to say more. Yeah.
And now you're prophesying.
Yeah.
Prophesy.
Yeah. Hey. Many children. Ah, you do know what? Hey. This family must be rich. But I check the brother, his big brother, Samuel Mukupi, and disturb his brain. I'm the one.
You can't mental disorder.
Yes.
You are the one did that.
Yes. Yes. Before they know God, let me tell you one thing. Before they know God, they were coming to bow to our powers.
To your power.
Yes. They were going to ask help from me.
Now but they now they're not coming.
They are now destroying my kingdom. Why? That's why I said your daughter must die. Want to deliver the whole village. Why? Calling the whole village.
Okay. You don't want her to come to call the whole village?
Oh, yes.
Okay. Let that village catch fire now.
Oh, my God. Yeah.
Kuba. Fires enter the village right now. Fires enter the village. Zimbabwe catch fire.
Ndomu feka mwaya wenjusu.
Hey, Zimbabwean woman, come to help us here.
Hey, I go under the water.
You go under the water.
Yes.
Let the water catch fire.
You take my medications.
Huh?
I go under the water. I'm the witch doctor. The strongest. I'm telling you the strongest one. There are men in the village. But me, I'm the strongest one. That's why I tell you. The person. Margaret Kawere. Yeah!
You, Margaret Kawere, catch fire.
You child of Mufupi, I want to kill you.
Mufupi.
I want to kill you.
Mufupi, cash fire.
I want to kill your daughter. I came from Blawayo. I came from Blawayo. Yeah.
Part of Mazenge. So you are partner of Kalangas. You are Kalanga partners.
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm the strongest witch doctor controlling the whole village and killing the children. When you go out hungry, you can't take 2 years without dying. I'm asking myself, this child, we are hunting her. We can't see her.
So when you go out of the country, you cannot take 2 years dying.
I'm having those powers.
Don't worry. Now you can go. The fire.
Do you know the husband is weak to pray? Huh? Do you know that?
The husband is weak to pray.
He's weak. Oh, that's
who made him to become weak?
Oh, it's me.
Is you?
Yes.
Oh.
Even she's hating to come to this place. Even the channel, I'm the one.
Don't.
I'm controlling.
Give.
Even
okay.
Had to
thank you. Bye bye. Bye bye. Bye bye. Go. 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 He's vomiting. Thank you, Lord. Go. Thank you, Jesus. Are you tired already? Okay, rise up. Bless us. Kuba, 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 kuba. Home village, cash fire! Kuba, 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 kuba. Look there. Sit there. Whoa. Thank God for this kind of service. I mean, I was celebrating the whole month my birthday. Today is the last Sunday for my birthday. In fact, one of my boys is his birthday because on the same month. We thank God for your life today. Is enough.
Why you call people here and you make fire? You dry me up, you put me next to the fire. It's enough. I'm begging. Can you release me?
Go where you are coming from.
Can I go, please? I was just there at home. You know you send these people of yours, you know, to call us to come here. When you come here, you make fire. You lock the doors. How do you expect us to go back now? You are not fair. And I hate you. I hate you, Justin.
You hate me?
I hate you.
Why do you hate Justin?
I don't want to see you anymore.
Come.
If you can open.
Come. Even when you hate me, I love you. I want to greet you.
Open the door.
Huh?
Why you lock the door?
Look here.
You lock the door. And I want to go.
Do you know this lady belongs to someone?
No, I want to go home.
You want to go home?
And you.
The husband. Where is the husband?
Padlock there.
I put a big padlock.
Yes.
Hey! Though yes. The husband cannot open.
I want to go. And you put more fire again in the door.
Ah, the one want to enter this lady's house. You cannot enter.
You are not fair.
I'm not fair.
You put fire all over. Fire at my
husband, where is the husband?
Who's the husband?
The husband of this lady.
Home.
Oh, he's home.
Open the door. Take off your padlocks.
Oh! I must open the padlock.
You.
Why do you hate me?
Your channel, you, everything. Hate.
You hate even the channel.
Your people who come here, I hate them.
You hate even the people who comes here.
I hate them. You see those ones? Stay next to me. They call me, come today. They know you have fire here. They want me to burn.
Oh, you are arrested by Blessing TV.
This one, these people.
You are arrested by Blessing
this
TV.
This other family here, they call me today. Come.
Oh, church. You are the first time to come here.
Church.
Who family brought
fire them? Fire.
Which family brought this lady?
Yeah, I want to go.
You want to go?
Yes.
Which way you want to take?
I want to go to my home. You know, I want her to be near her home. And, you know, I want her to die there, in her home.
You want to go home?
Yes.
You want her to die at home?
We've got a plan in here and here.
Oh.
A plan.
This is the family brought to you here?
We have a plan inside and you
want to die inside the
destroying,
house?
You are destroying.
Where is the husband of this lady?
Leave me alone.
Where is his husband?
Why do you want to know?
She's engaged.
You like this?
Who
rata dilo sabato. Nah,
Justin, wa rata dilo sabato. You know what they're meaning? You like following people things. Yes. Though Justin want to know. Kabuabua.
Wabuabua.
Hey.
Hey, Dimodi. Hey, snake. You know, ori rumula khore. Just.
You are disturbing us.
Please. Now I want to go home. I don't want to be tormented in your church. Let's make peace.
Well, Justin is tormenting you.
No, let's make peace, Justin. Now I'm serious. Let's make peace now.
How do you know Justin?
No, let's talk, Justin. I see you in television. My TV has you.
You see me on television.
Let's make peace today.
The demon see me on television. The demon watch Blessing TV.
Justin, let's make peace. Agreement here. Yeah, we sign agreement. I'll no longer come to your church.
You don't want my church?
If you sign contract today, we agree that you release me now. I will never step a foot here.
Your first time to come here?
It's my first time here, and you know you put fire. Why?
Love for the Lord.
Why?
It's the first time to step here, but you was arrested by Blessing TV. And the Blessing TV has pulled in here. Now, which way you want to take?
Justin, leave me alone. I'm saying we have a plan that we have to complete, a mission. We have to accomplish this mission.
You want to accomplish a mission?
Yes.
Which mission?
If she can die, you know she has got so many deaths. And the only,
she has so many deaths.
The only way if she goes out of this world, it will be end of the deaths.
Oh.
If she lives, debts will follow her.
So when she living, debts will follow her. No,
yes.
She's owing everywhere.
Now, our plan, me and her, if she kill herself, no one will trouble her. Hey, pay me. Hey, follow, pay me. Everything will be finished. So
you know what happened? We've locked the padlock, big one.
Okay.
Huh?
That's what I want. You give me the key if you don't want.
So I've locked the key.
Give me the key for the padlock. I open, I go, I leave your church in peace.
Can you see?
I will never trouble you, Justin.
You never try me again.
But you know, this people, this family.
Which one?
This one.
Which
this
one?
This family. Garanti. I will beat.
You beat them?
I will beat her and her husband.
You will beat her husband?
They like things.
They like things.
Things.
Which things they like?
Why they bother about her life? Why can't they leave her? Why? They don't know
look,
her.
Look, there's a lady standing here. You know her.
You know she comes from Madinare.
Open her eyes.
They come somewhere.
They come from Madinare.
Me, her. She comes from Madinare. They come from somewhere. Why they care about her? Why?
Oh.
They must leave her, Mona. Leave her.
No, they're only friends. You don't want them to. You own her.
I own her.
Can you see?
Because
they're only friends. But they brought her here today. And the demon that troubling the lady is arrested. Because they called her to the house to come to watch Blessing TV where she was arrested. And she reached here.
This woman, I own her. And you know the husband engaged her. How many years? Nothing will happen. She will put on this one.
This lady, she's
a
nurse. How many years? Remove this ring. This is not a ring. Remove it.
So many years, you know. I think
so many years have engaged.
2011. You know, I will put this.
This is engagement ring for so many years.
You know, I caused trouble at home. Always, while I'm trapped see you people. Tell me.
Okay, what I want. Remove that funny ring. I want.
You know, I cause problem at home. You see, Justin, now that Benny, actually, you see. Tell your people to stop this first. We talk.
Which one?
This one's worse.
Okay, okay, let them leave her.
Hey, leave
Let's
me.
Talk.
Leave me. You see, at home, I cause problem with the
Which problem,
husband.
Of course, you want?
Every day with the husband. Quarrel. I want her, you know what? To find a man.
Another man
who is engaged. I get a big man. Give me, a big man will take care of her. This one.
Kick him out.
The rubbish. This one.
Rubbish. The one engaged here must go.
Yes, rubbish. He can't help this one. So me, I own this girl. I will find him a man, a married man.
You'll find him a married man.
A big one will take care of him. From
Don't worry, listening. I have a lot of married, listening to me. I have a lot of married men on front here. Can you choose one?
Give me one. Give me one.
Who give you one?
One.
No, just choose anybody you want.
Wait.
There are many.
Wait.
There are many.
Ooh,
get them.
This one. This one's fire.
Oh, those ones are fire.
Fire. Justin, open the door out. The men outside.
Too much men outside.
So open the door, I will find the men outside.
So open the door, find the men outside.
Then I'll come back to you.
They'll come back to me.
I will tell you what I find this
You'll find this one.
This one.
The married one.
It's a good one. This one.
A good one.
Hey, this one.
Married one.
This one will be a standby. Standby.
So that one must be standby. Hey, who is not married?
The one that is. That one will prison.
Can you see this man is afraid?
Standby.
You know the wife is shaking now.
Firemen.
Those are firemen.
I can't sit next to them.
You cannot sit next
Touch
to them.
Them is a problem.
This they are problem.
Yes.
You are firemen.
Open the door. I will find the men outside again. Amen. If you open the, give me the key. Can I still? I want that key.
You want a key?
Me, I want to open this door. I will find a man.
You want me to give you a key?
It will be end of my problems, then I will never trouble you.
Come on, do you say I must give you the key?
Jesus, it's not a key, please. I want a key for the door.
God is the key for the door.
Stop playing games with me.
Stopping. I'm playing games.
You are playing games. Me and the key. Can I that padlock? You know, padlock. Big. If you can give me the key, I open, I go to my house.
Don't worry, you can go now.
The padlock.
No, let's go to the door, I'll tell them to open.
Let's go together.
Let's go. We are walking together. Let's go.
Yes, you are my friend.
You are my friend. Let's go.
Open the door, I go.
Let's go, I open the door for you.
Where is my bag? My bag.
Your bag? Follow, bring the bag.
Bring the bag, come. Let's go.
Okay, me, I'm ready gone. Let's go.
Open, Justin. Justin, no. Where are his men? His men. I want the
Look,
key.
We have another one is arrested
Justin
here.
Justin don't want to open the door for me.
Can you see, we have another one here is arrested long time ago. You've seen another one is here.
Please, Justin. No key, no service.
We have another one here.
No key, no service.
No key, no service.
No key, no service. No key, no service. I take control. No key, no service. We sit down here, we keep quiet. You don't talk because you have heard.
No key, no service. You are in trouble today.
Hey,
I think we miss this place. You really miss this place. Yeah. No key, no service.
When I sit down there, you start talking.
I must keep quiet.
Hey, we must keep quiet and sit quietly. Now we're fine. Now if you start praying, talk.
Don't, that's where he the doesn't want me to pray.
Comes.
If I pray, it's trouble.
What's the problem?
Okay, I'm not going to talk.
Yeah, don't talk. Don't talk. No, say VC. Sit down. Sit down. Because today you want to win my wife, this one.
You want to meet your wife today?
You want to win her today. Where am I going to get her?
No, I cannot talk.
Where am I going to get her?
Where are you going to get the wife?
You want to take the wife today? You like to separate people. You like people to divorce. You don't have a problem.
Oh, Justin bringing the divorce.
I have my wife. The problem I made is to come here. I didn't know that you have this thing, you know, like troubling people, divorcing them. Are you the one who married them? Eh?
Oh, you did not know this place, the trouble people?
You
did not know?
I didn't know.
This you did not know Justin a troublemaker?
They say, no, let's go to church. Let's go to church. I just come. I didn't know you are a troublemaker. And you know, you are a megastar. You sign divorce paper. Divorce. But you are the one, you didn't sign the marriage paper now. The marriage certificate. You didn't. And now you want to divorce them.
Is me bringing divorce to people?
Me, I want my wife today. Don't take my wife. We will have peace. Please, Justin.
Who want to take your wife?
And let me tell you, now.
Who want to take your wife?
You want to win.
I have only my own wife.
Hey, you want to take her and change her, you know, and pray for her and save her. I don't know for what. The one thing, tell those people when they are your people, like they come here every day.
Which people? Sister, come back. Come back. This is your soul. You must make something.
Tell them that they should never step their foot in my house because I will beat.
These people come to our house to invite you to church.
Hey, today tell them this woman is in.
Okay, I'm going to tell them don't go to somebody's house.
I will beat them.
I'm going to tell them don't.
Tell them. I want you to tell them.
Come.
They are here.
Come, my sister.
I don't
sister.
Want to make a secret. Tell
don't
them.
Don't go.
Public.
Put your hand.
This one, you,
this
you,
one.
You.
Don't
madame.
Go. Put your paper down.
Madam.
Okay. Madam.
The man is where? This is what the man in this one.
You got a man.
Husband.
Yes, man.
Husband, come. No money, me, I'll pay for the taxi.
Oh, so the husband pay for the taxi?
I will pay to them. They you? Make a special arrangement, you know, the car, they brought me here with a big, nice car, you know, Manchabis.
Oh!
Manchabis! they wanted me to come here, you know.
Can you see this good evangelist? They made sure to spend what they have to bring this lady here. Can you see how you are looking for God to bless you? You know, only the first day, God made a way to do everything that is led to reach here for the first day. Look what God is doing. My sister.
Yeah, tell them.
God.
Yeah.
Sir,
why?
Never go to this woman's house again. It's going to beat you. If they beat you, I have no problem.
Yes. Never put me in that man's chalice of yours.
Don't bring your car.
Leave me alone.
Leave them alone. Leave this lady alone.
Mr. Galanki, I will beat you.
Somebody, why? Husband.
I am so strong than you. I will beat you.
You beat somebody, husband.
You are a tiny boy. You
are a tiny boy.
Tiny boy. This
you are a giant. Yes. You are big. Look.
See?
Very big. Hey.
I will beat him this one.
Okay. Now, she's your friend. Come and stand like this. Come. Touch one hand here and one hand behind. Touch in the stomach. Touch. Touch. Camera. Touch. 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 Touch.
No, I will go.
You must go now.
I will go.
Thank you, Lord. Is gone. Rise up. What happened?
Good morning.
Good morning, madam.
How? The one I see on TV.
You see me on television?
Ah, Justin. It's you.
It's me.
I meet you today.
You meet me today?
Wow.
You are welcome. You are welcome. You are welcome.
Thank you, Jesus.
Though you only see me on television.
Yes, thank you, Jesus.
Though you long to see me.
Thank you, Jesus.
It is well. Look, there's some people here. There's some people there. You know them? You know that family?
I know them.
Who they are?
They're my sister and my brother. We stay together there.
In prison side.
It's a good family.
It's a good family.
Yes.
It's the one who brought you there.
They brought me everything that I need. I brought them. They give me. It's a good family, this one.
Now, can you see? You only you want to preach the gospel to come to stand here. Is it? Though before you preach the gospel, you must come here and stand here. It's not like that. Just where you are in your environment, you can start from there. Look, what he said, they're good people. Anything that I miss, I'll go to them. They'll help you. Can you hear that statement? And you see, my brother, yes, works. He works. The wife does not work. The wife works here in church to volunteer. This lady, this man who leave the wife, come early morning, 8 o'clock, this woman is here. She stay here until 5, like she came to work. That the time she go back home. If the husband knock off at work, you rush and come, follow the wife here. They work together here, and evening they go back. You don't understand how you can do God's work. Can you see? You see, now, what they've done, these people, God is going to reward them because of the life of this young lady was building. Simple. This lady, she's here, early morning, 8 o'clock. I think even my brother wife, this one, she was here. 8 o'clock, the husband goes to work. Them, because they're not working, they come here to work here. They will spend the whole day here, and they work, I mean, if you see them working, you think these people, they are going to earn money. Though sometimes when I look the people, how they work, I look myself, God, what should you do to people like that? And you don't know what is the best to work for God from the bottom of the heart. You see, the demon that was my sister, a very strong demon. If you don't have the power of God, it's difficult to bring this lady. She will continue to, they would give up. But how long they start inviting this lady? How long we invited the lady?
A long time.
A long time.
Yes, sir.
Try to invite her.
Yes, sir.
She said, we'll come.
Yes, sir.
And always invite her home to host Blessing TV.
Yes, sir.
I just want to touch your hand. Let God redeem your time. And I congratulate you as a man who allowed your wife than to stay home gospel to tell your wife, go and do God well. He pays his transport every day. Sir, you did not yet see. Don't worry where you are now, but get ready to be where God is going to take you.
Amen.
Congratulations.
Amen.
Congratulations. Don't stop doing God's work, okay?
Amen.
You do it here and do it where you are. God is going to make it work. Thank you very much. My sister, thank you. Don't run away from Justin again, okay?
I give me a wedding ring, is it?
No, that I don't want that engaged ring. Take that ring, take it
Justin,
back.
I
Listen
love
to
that
me.
Man. I love that man.
I know you love the man. Tell him, Justin, say, I don't want this ring. He wants marriage ring.
Thank you.
Marriage ring at home, in the wardrobe.
Is that home?
Yes.
Is that good home?
Two rings in the wardrobe.
The wardrobe.
Yes.
Bring that rings here. Come of both of you here. You have given this man too much. I mean, you have eaten too much from you. This time let him come. We'll hook him up.
Thank you.
Okay?
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you, Jesus.
Eat the money, eat the hand, eat everything. Mahala.